better flying craft district than their own F-100 Air Force, and a lot less Whitmer as well. But it's pretty very interesting.
I got to get out of people's way.
Very rarely do you see a model jet F-100, much less crew that's flying in formation. The nickname of these airplanes are called the Hun because of the F-100 designation. So we'll watch these two Hun planes in the air in just a few minutes.
Thank you.
this would look for the display for the Thunderbirds when there is a complement of about 6 of these things. Okay?
Button we have, it shows across the line.